Hello, stranger. I'm looking for a scientist named Paula Madeira. You got any idea where I could find her?
I've already told you everything I know.
I need help finding this location.
I can tell you a place where you'll find that.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, it's clear. They must have bailed.
Thank you. Moving with you. Let's roll.
Time to start talking to me.
Don't hurt me. I'll tell you whatever you want to know.
Paula Madeira, where is she?
Madeira? She's in her office.
And where's that?
It's in the main building. Behind the big bay windows. They're huge. You can't miss it.
Who the hell are you?
Yeah. I think I do.
I just can't decide where I'd rather be. Blistering cold or this shithole or that rancid heat, humidity down in Bolivia.
Bolivia, any day of the week.
You know, I got this buddy, Stone, from the Rhett teams. He set up his own shop, doing contract work down in Mexico. He says down there the weather is sweet, women are soft.
Oh, what's a red team?
It's retaliation teams. Super secret squirrel shit.
I thought we were super secret squirrel shit.
Not like me and Stone and the other two bruisers on his team. Hang on. Three targets coming out of the building, 12 o'clock, they have rifles.
Ready.
325 meters.
Roger that, 325.
Hold center. Send it. Target's down.
I don't know about contract work.
Tell me that when you have two daughters headed to college.
Now look at that. One unlucky fella still squirming.
Misery loves company. There's an asshole hanging out the doorway trying to give him a hand. Hold center. Send it. Target's down. Yeah, I don't know about old Mexico. Me and Stone, we never got along too good anyhow. Hey, you didn't fart in my rack, did you?
How's it going?
Yeah, it's been quiet. Wake me up if, things get thrilling.
I first heard about Stone a while ago.
Shit?
No.
I'm not...
You got any ideas?
I've been working here 15-hour days for months. I built a jacker to overload my energy cells in case they fell into the wrong hands. Just hook up this device, and I've programmed it so that once you're out of range, they will implode.
It's ready. Time to go.
Shit, it's Flycatcher.
Go. Go! Paula! Go! Go! Move! Ah, shit! Get back! Get back!
How bad is it?
It's nothing a shot of tequila can't fix, all right? Listen, we gotta change your plans. We need to get you some help sooner rather than later.
Take me to South Cape Station. There are people there that can help.
Jesus! The bleeding's not stopping.
Keep pressure on it. Hey, stay awake.
I'm awake. I'm awake.
Those nasty drones I just fought. Did you design them?
Partly. The flycatcher, he customizes his own drones. He's an amateur engineer. He'll change out a turbine, adjust the programmed behavior.
Yeah. Yeah, he's smart.
He's dangerous. Flycatcher was my personal jailer for months. He's one of Walker's alpha wolves. I think you know the type. When one of my engineers disappeared, there was a rumor that Flycatcher abducted her. I'm not sure why, but knowing what Wallace was working on, it can't be good.
Flycatcher sounds like somebody I should track down.
Yes. Please do. And be sure to hurt his feelings for me.
I'm sure I'll come up with a witty insult. Was Wallace at that R&D lab we just left?
No, she was staying in the Grandview Mansion when she went missing.
Paula? Hey, Paula, stay awake. We're almost there. Hey, stay awake. Come on. Hey!
Paula! Take her to medical.
Come on.
It's not...
Yeah,
we,
they know
something
like that.
You're...
That's...
Which,
why,
I guess
because
all the
good tears,
friends,
names, we're taking
heard
them.
Of it. You've heard of transhumanists. Would you really want...
No.
Damn. You'd be surprised how many people think trans...
I should never have helped make those drones.
They didn't give you much choice.
Yeah. Painkillers make me think too much. I know you want something. Everybody's after me like I'm
Belle of the ball.
I'm working with Jace Skell.
He's alive?
He's alive. And he needs your help, Paula.
Why would I help him? Jace did this. This is all him.
Let's just say he's seen the light. And he wants to fix things. But he can't do it alone.
I trusted him when I followed him out to this godforsaken island, and he lied to all of us. He betrayed us. I'm sorry. But if you trust Jace Skell, you are just as stupid as we were.
Paula. You know he's not working for Sentinel, right?
He was. You should ask him what they were working on. Ask him about Project Deus.
You ever see this coming?
Nomad, what's up? I'd give anything to be out there fighting with you.
Hey, did you find Paula?
Sure, but she won't come here.
She kind of hates me right now.
You, kinda didn't mention that.
I thought she'd be over that. Things on Auroa the way they are. Hope she'd help us out.
Once I said your name, she wouldn't even talk to me. What's Project Deus?
Project Deus isn't the problem. Problem is, she can only see the harm it can do.
Great to see you again.
Great to see you too, sir.
Lieutenant Colonel Walker? Paula Madeira.
Please, call me Cole.
Paula is Skelltech's most brilliant engineer.
Now. I've seen your designs, ma'am. I'd say that brilliant, that's an understatement.
And I've seen your resume. It's heavily redacted.
Yeah. So I take it that, that's not for the field test.
No, that won't be ready for a few months.
I want to ask you, the work you're doing on deep learning AI controlling these drones, how's that going?
Excuse me? Using deep learning AI? How?
Specifically, data mining, target identification.
We haven't explored those options yet.
You mean to tell me that you have the top computer scientists in the world developing some sort of supercomputer and you, haven't explored those options yet?
He's talking about Maddox. He's talking about Project Deus.
Imagine it. Using this beast of a computer for predictive analytics. Finding terror threats. Eliminating them with drones.
You want to build a super intelligent computer, and the first thing you want to do with it is kill people?
No, ma'am. First thing I want to do is keep the free world safe. I'm sure that you, well, you understand that.
And who's going to keep the free world safe from Project Deus? How could you? I want nothing to do with this.
Don't... just... Paula!
Jace, if she's truly brilliant, she'll come around.
So you and Walker were pals, huh?
Everyone was. Nomad. We need Paula's help. No one knows the system better than she does.
I like you, genius. But some of your choices get people hurt.
All the big choices do. Look, I know how to get her to help us.
I'm listening.
Two things. You need to find evidence on the explosion in my lab.
You really know who did it?
I'm almost certain the outcast did it. But you need to show Paula evidence on the explosive device itself. Second, you need to visit Paula's husband.
She did not mention a husband.
Look for him in Auroa Hospital. Nomad. This won't be easy for her. But after it's done, she'll know who to trust.
All right. We need her help.
Well, not only that, it isn't treating me anymore. point out who that is.
Yeah?
Going someplace?
Sentinel patrols are getting
you. There was a-
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy.
Daigoro's hiding something. I just need to find out what. Hi. Don't be afraid.
How you thought things would be.
Any idea whereabouts I could find this location?
Yeah, I know where that is.
Thanks. Means a lot.
I got it!
Yeah, the beaches and stuff are cool, but there's no horses.
Whoa! We're not alone! Heads up! We have possible hostile activity.
Jesus!
Ah!
Oh.
How's it coming? I don't want to be here when the patrols get back.
For God's sakes, calm down. We're good. There isn't a Sentinel soldier around. Stronger together.
I'll try bringing more next time. Who are you?
Hey there. Did you happen to know anything about this?
That's the gist of it.
Really appreciate it. Goodbye.
how you imagined it?
Are you all right?
I'm in one piece.
There is...
All right, fine. That motherfucker. Enough of Madeira's battery power to blow up the entire island.
Yeah, people looking
Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it. Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait! Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chased down a truck full of explosives. Who are you trying to kill me? Huh? And what's up with these blueprints? You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain!
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just...
You're a fucking terrorist and you try to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty.
Yeah.
The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So are all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that are smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She gave you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device.
Stupid is as bad as evil. But with Sentinel out there.
Brute Squad.
How you feeling about all this? Sentinel has to be stopped. Feels good to be doing something. You think we'll be all right? I just want this all to be over.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. They bombed that Skell Tech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
No, they didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought... I don't know. Someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Daigoro was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel... They figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. Maybe I should have...
You can rely on people more than you think, Paul.
From farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that? I'm not gonna lie, these new attacks got me shook. There's no way it's just outcasts. I swear.
Man, they don't pay me enough to be this bored. I want some.
Damn!
Get down! I think enemy troops are here. I got eyes on them!
Where the hell did that come from?
That's a good idea. I got you.
Oh!
this concept!
Good. You're not hurt. Let's get you out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. And why should I be hurt?
You weren't Flycatcher's hostage?
Quite the contrary. It's rare to meet someone who actually values innovation. Rarer still that they're willing to provide fair compensation.
In other words, Flycatcher paid you to upgrade.
Progress is a scale. In order for someone to gain, someone else has to lose. I'm just playing by the rules.
Progress isn't a zero-sum game.
I'm not discussing economics with a Cro-Magnon.
Well, the minute
he's testing the new...
Top brass must be carving pieces out of the wolves' hides right now, letting the ghosts take Skell like that.
If I was a wolf, I wouldn't show my face. Bosses would probably peel it off.
I gotta say, I like these automated turrets. Huh. Yeah, they're sweet until they blow the Jenny.
Huh. Strange.
Eye contact! All right, I'm moving. Damn it! They just wasted Delta One.
Focus! Stop those hostiles!
Take them on!
Cover.
Watch for targets.
Check your positions.
Stay low.
Keep up.
They can't take us.
You're going down. Right. You saw
him up.
What now? I heard someone.
Please don't!
Shit, right here!
Yeah, we should look around.
Thank you.
Then I'll make him pay! For now.
Ah, shit! We got intruders inside! Gunshots! Watch for hostiles!
We got enemies in the area. They came to play.
All right, be ready. We got gunfire nearby.
Copy that. Let's get this circus started.
He's out! Oh!